Best remedies to reduce high blood pressure naturally. High blood pressure, also known as hypertension, is a serious health problem that can lead to heart attacks, strokes and kidney failure. A blood pressure reading of 140/90 mmHg or above is considered high. Hypertension usually is diagnosed when a person has a sustained high reading over a certain period of time. Common causes or contributing factors of hypertension are obesity, genetic factors, excessive drinking, high salt intake, lack of aerobic exercise, stress, birth control pills, pain relievers, kidney disease, and adrenal disease. Medication is often prescribed for hypertension. You can also help control it with simple natural remedies. Lemons. Lemon juice helps to keep the blood vessels flexible and soft. By removing the rigidity from the blood vessels, the blood pressure levels will come down. You can lower your chances of complete heart failure by consuming lemon juice on a regular basis. The vitamin C in lemon juice is also a powerful antioxidant, which helps to neutralize free radicals and supports the immune system. All it takes is the juice from one lemon added to a glass of water. Consume this each morning, on an empty stomach. Garlic. Take 2 cloves of garlic and smash it. Swallow it. You can also eat garlic in a cooked form. Raw garlic improves the blood flow and reduces the pressure on the heart. If you can't eat the raw garlic, here is what you can do. Take 1 tablespoon of water and add a few drops of fresh garlic juice in it. Drink it twice a day. Banana. Bananas are one fruit that people with high blood pressure can eat regularly to control it. Bananas are a rich source of potassium, which lessens the effect of sodium. So, try to eat 1 or 2 bananas daily. Along with bananas, you can try dried apricots, raisins, currants, orange juice, spinach, zucchini, baked sweet potatoes, cantaloupe, and winter squash. Fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds lower blood pressure levels due to their high levels of potassium. Potassium binds with salt and removes it from the body, which will lower blood pressure. Boil 2 teaspoons of fenugreek seeds in 1 cup of water for 2 or 3 minutes, then strain. Place the boiled seeds in your blender and mix until it forms a paste. Separate the paste into 2 portions and consume 1 portion each morning and the other in the evening. This might take 8 weeks before you begin to get results, but many people swear by this method. Honey. Honey can reduce pressure from the heart and it also has a calming effect on blood vessels, hence it can be helpful in reducing high blood pressure. Eat 2 teaspoons of honey on an empty stomach each morning. You can also mix 1 teaspoon each of honey and ginger juice with 2 teaspoons of cumin seed powder. Eat it twice a day. Another effective remedy is to mix basil juice and honey in equal amounts and have it on an empty stomach daily. Coconut water. Coconut water will help to keep the body hydrated. Drinking coconut water on the daily basis can control the high blood pressure. Along with the coconut water, replace your vegetable oil with coconut oil. This will help a lot. Poppy seeds. Take melon seeds and poppy seeds in equal proportion and store them in a glass jar or a container. Take 1 tablespoon of this mixture with water, every morning and evening. Onion juice. Onions have also been found to lower your blood pressure due to the presence of an antioxidant flavonoid called quercetin. Try to eat 1 medium-sized, raw onion daily. You can also mix 1/2 teaspoon each of onion juice and honey and take it twice a day for 1 to 2 weeks. Curry leaves. Take 25-30 curry leaves and make juice by adding 1 cup of water. Drink it in the morning. If you can't bear the taste, you can add a few drops of lemon juice to it. Cayenne pepper. Those suffering from mild hypertension will benefit from eating cayenne pepper. It helps smooth blood flow by preventing platelets from clumping together and accumulating in the blood. You can add some cayenne pepper to fruit or vegetable salad, or add a pinch to a bowl of soup. Because cayenne pepper is quite spicy, you only need to use a little bit. Watermelon seeds. Take 2 tablespoons of dried watermelon seeds and crush them. Now, boil 1 cup of water and add these crushed seeds to it. Let it steep for like an hour and then, strain it. Drink 4 tablespoons of this water daily. Thanks for watching. For more health tips, subscribe this channel.